Now help for the motorist on the A1 comes with the opening of the Wentbridge viaduct and bypass. Alderman Dwyer, West Riding County Council Highways Chairman, presided. Nearly 100 feet high and 470 feet long, the pre-stressed concrete viaduct is the largest of its kind in Europe. Part of a 2-mile bypass, it carries traffic over a river valley north of Doncaster. This addition to Great North Road improvements will certainly be welcomed by travellers in Yorkshire.